American woman is killed when a charter boat catches fire off the Bahamas. This happens off the island of Exuma. 10 American tourists and 2 Bahamians reportedly were on board when the boat's engine exploded. As you can see, people on a nearby boat did whatever they could to help. The Coast Guard flew some of the other injured passengers to a hospital in St. Petersburg.